Uh-oh.
I am very disappointed in you, young man. You should be ashamed of yourself. What could have possessed you to be so stupid?
I'm sorry, Principal Victoria.
Well, sorry isn't going to cut the cheese this time, mister. I'm afraid I'm going to have to suspend you from school.
You mean I'm fired?
Well, I guess that's the grown-up way to put it. Yes.
But it was an honest error of judgment, okay? I really thought it was important for the kids to know the smell of marijuana.
It was an error of judgment, Mr. Mackey, but I'm afraid I have to let you go for it. We searched each one of those kids but came up empty.
But
we had to let them go home, and one of them now has half a lid of Jamaican grass because of you!
How am I gonna make ends meet? Okay, what will I do for money?
There now. Maybe this will all blow over someday, and we can give you a job as a janitor cleaning up vomit with that pink sawdust stuff.
No, not okay.